Hello everyone, welcome to Bike and Gaming, where we can play excellent games without busting our wallets. This is episode... Oh, we can see this guy!
Engaging.
What's our... Oh, we can see that guy, so we can just take him from here. We don't have to move. Except that, yeah.
That didn't work.
That didn't work! Okay.
Target located.
What? Target located. Yeah.
Moving in quick.
Okay, that is for the next round, right? Can you see him there? Yeah. Okay, let's see. No. Let's move over here. Let's see if we can see him. Oh, we see you. Jeez. Okay. Okay, we did not see the I think the sniper on by the tree is doing an overwatch in our direction. I think, yeah, the sniper by the tree, except he cannot see us. I wonder if it's over once we get this. Obtain the research data. Will that end the mission, or do we have to kill this guy? And that arm is busted, is it? We did not destroy the arm. Okay, that's not cool. Yeah, the arm is disabled, so he's not gonna kill us. He cannot, yeah, so the arm is disabled, and this one requires two hands to use, okay? What? See how accurate that guy was? That's ridiculous, right? Oh. Okay, I know we have triggered her. No, it's interesting. Why do we have line of sight from there? I don't like it. Yeah, right? Do we have line of sight from there? It's coming over here. Wow, I did not realize that. You know what? I think we can pick up the item and be done with it.
On my way.
Oh, we're not done.
Target confirmation.
So we need to kill this,
dashing.
Okay, and then we just need to get him. Why can... See, it says we can see that person. Oh! What is... Oh, our arm is disabled. Ouch. Okay. So they did to us what we did to them. Sometimes I don't trust the way these things.
Catch me if you can.
Yeah, because it looks like there's a block, but there's really no block. Okay. Okay, let's see where this she should be go. She would be going. Okay. You are so dead. Okay, no kills? No kills?
On my way.
Okay, where is the other one? Okay, can you dash? How far can you dash? Can you dash again? No. We cannot see her. Jeez. Let's see if we can see her from here.
Aiming.
Oh!
Enemy killed.
Wow. That took a lot of effort out of us. Okay, we three of our people. So Fexley, assault, and heavy, leveled up. Okay, Eagle Martinez did not. See, that's a problem. There were like 7 or 8 of them, and we were only 5. So numbers really is a big deal in this game. So with 6, we would have taken less damage and it would not have been as long. I don't know if we come in with 8 people, let's say we send 2 ships over, will they increase the odds, or you know, is the odds really fixed? That thing I am not sure of. Or will they increase the difficulty by increasing, instead of just assaults and 2 snipers and 1 heavy, they might have like 3 heavies. I don't know how the, but I know the game really sees what can see what we're doing, and then they counter it by making it hard by like first their shots are more accurate than ours, number 2 they always know where we are, and number 3 is that the monsters spawned are actually tougher units. So those
things. In the 1960s, the Phoenix Project clashed with an unknown intelligent outfit associated with the CIA. One of these clashes concerned the cultures stored in this lab, said to be responsible for a terrible plague somewhere in what was then called the Third World. At the time of his death, my great-grandfather was trying to force the CIA to at least share some samples, but they denied everything, even the existence of this lab. It looks like the research was abandoned in the late 1970s. I'm not sure why. The samples are degraded, but if my analysis is correct, this is the Pandora virus. Sometimes I wonder whether the only reason we survived as a species is sheer luck.
That is true. That is very... Okay, progress. Phoenix Avionics. Thanks to our investigation of Randolph Symes III, We have now gathered sufficient information to initiate a study of the Pandorans. New research available. Cool air exploration site. With the facilities secured, our operatives have carefully retrieved the viral samples that were stored here. They are in less than ideal shape, but preliminary analysis suggests it's extremely likely that we're looking at some version of the Pandora virus. A more rigorous analysis will be initiated immediately. So 200 tech, 300 materials. You know, that's not very... That is not a lot. That is actually not a lot. Okay, so that means we need to rest our people, or we can come here and do the next phase. This is the Catacombs of Despair. Again, that... I think that might... Is it possible that that might be another DLC? So here, oh, they want, they're willing to give us 10, they want 10 materials for, okay, I think we traded here already. How about this? Four for five and, oh, 8 materials for 2 tech. Okay. Oh, before we do anything, I think let us save the game to Phoenix Geo. Okay. And I forgot to turn on our timer, so I guess in the next 10 minutes or so, if our timer automatically or not our timer, but PS4 might automatically cut the episode, and so I'm just letting you guys know in advance. Where are we headed with this one? And that is the Manticore. I think Manticore is going to the base to rest the crew. And this is... Okay, we're continuing to trade here. Two for 10, 2 for 12. Is that... Yeah, 2 for 12, right? Okay, we can use this to trade. Wait. I think we want... Okay. We can trade there, yeah. 8 materials for 2 tech, yes. So we can trade 2 for 12. Okay, we need to debark our people here, right? Yes. Leader Brown was severely wounded in that round. And we can have Heavy Brawn. No, that's Helios 3. We can put... Oh, Heavy Miranda. Yes, we forgot to promote them. Okay, she is... Oh, yes. We can use this, right? She's hyper-accurate right now. Yes, fantastic. This one, Boom Blast. That would not be bad. Wait, what are her colors? The colors are all yellow, right? Yeah. Oh, why is it 5? I thought it's all yellow. Huh, okay. Okay, we also leveled up and ready for action. Who's this? Fexley Jones. Fexley Jones, we can rename her so that we have. So we know. Where did we go? Fexley Jones. No. Bella Bernard. Okay, let's train her. She is now level 5 also. Cool. And what's this? A healer. Farsighted. Additional +2 to willpower and 10 perception range. That is not bad. Except, wow, we are low in these areas. We should actually get her to start moving more. See, that's why training from home, from the base, is not as good as leveling up from real experience in the field. Wow, Fexley Jones is just really, really injured. Okay. Do we have new recruits? No, in one more day. Okay. So we need to put somebody on the Manticore so that it can be it can travel or it can trade. Phoenix Prime, this is Heavy Brawn. Heavy Silva. So that the Manticore, yeah, can continue to trade. What's over here? 2 for 12, 2 for 10. Okay, let's trade. Two for nine. No. How about here? 2 for 12. And this one, also 2 for 12. Or should we be headed in these in this direction? This is Sinudrian. Okay, let's head in this direction. Is it 2 for 12? Oh, there's only 7 items. No. Here, I think we can give them 4 for 6. Yes. What's the deal? Oh, here they are willing to trade for. They're willing to give us tech. Trade. 2 for 10? No. 2 for 12. Wow, we have a ton of food. This is 9 for 2. I think we can do that, right? We just traded 2 for 12, and then we just give back. No, we can trade here, yeah. Trade 2 for 12. Again, the same thing. 2 for 10. What's over here? This is Anu. They have Swans. Wow, that is expensive. 1400 for, and then 1400 for. You know what? I'm just curious who that thing is, or what that thing, who or what that thing is. Let's save this. I don't know what that thing is, but it's a level 4, and no, we're not saving Helena here. We're just here to trade. 9 for 2. We have a lot of food. Or yeah, this one we will trade definitely. Even for this, we can do this. And the next one here, 2 for 12, right? Or 4 for 6, we can do that. Let's trade 9 for 2 or 10 for 2. No, 9 for 2 sounds good. Okay, let us save this, because I just wanted to see that person, the recruit, find out what it is. Haven information. See this one, I recruit the soldier. It costs 14 tech, 254 materials, and a ton of food. And put him in, not in Thailand, but in. Samarkand? No. Avionix? Let's put him in Prime. Phoenix Prime. Okay, let's go check what kind of recruit that was. Prime. It's a level 4. Oh, it's a berserker? What's that? Berserker training? No good. Armor break. It's a bombardier, self-defense specialist. Bloodlust. No, it's a berserker. No, we don't need a berserker. Wait, what weapon does she carry? I'm just curious, right? This is Scion of Sharur. It has 50% piercing.